Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
We all know this is an international friendly on the fixture list, but we also know that it's games like this that help the manager finalise his plans for the bigger matches, the competitive internationals ahead.
And there's one or two new faces out there, Clive, which I'm really looking forward to seeing how they cope in this sort of atmosphere.
Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Aguero.
Pass and move. It's the way they play. He picks someone out.
This looks like a difficult game to call, a close call, but Brazil see no reason why they can't win it. It'll be an Argentinian corner.
That's a powerful shot and a very good save. Possibilities here. Look who's on the ball. He can score from anywhere.
Yeah, you need to close him down. Don't give him an opportunity to shoot.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Fred. Messi. Defended his flank well there.
Squandering good opportunities like that. You must take more care.
Great strike, and he's kept it out well. Good goalkeeping. Progress halted by a good tackle. Running out of play, didn't have anywhere to go. Defender got tight. Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. He's through on goal! Defender barely offered a challenge. Oh, look at this for a chance! Oh, he's picked his pocket. He could be away here. Got a man in the middle calling for the ball. Marcello. particular. Flying tackle. Marcello. Loses the ball. Jostling for possession, determined defending. Mascherano. Argentina have the ball, advantage play. That's the ball on the wing. Fernandez. Very good at reading the game like that. Little back heel. Mascherano. Oh, now they've got the ball. Gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
Well, Clive, he now knows he's got to be a wee bit careful for the rest of this match.
So there we are, that's the end of the first half. Scores 1-1.
Tough when you have to miss out on these games, you know, because you're so keen to play in them. You desperately don't want to give someone else an
opportunity. Up and running again, no change in the weather. The sky is still heavy with cloud, the rain's still falling. Quarter won by Brazil. And to make the save, it's a crashing shot. Look at Harvard. He's got men with him. It was an apology for a challenge by the... the ball. There's a controlled aggression about his tackling. He's a real hard man.
Great focus, composure, stays on his feet and times those tackles perfectly.
Higuain, here's a player who's right on top of his game at the moment. He's enjoying a purple patch.
Hey, get the ball to him as often as you can. He's red hot today.
Wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that. Lionel Messi.
Real chance. Opening here. Oh, excellent save. That was travelling. The keeper had to move very quickly.
Argentina have won themselves a corner. When he's in full flow. Did find a man. Oh, yes! Never seems to miss, does he? He's got such an eye for goal.
Brilliant, not only in the right position, but able to finish it as well. Right, this guy, watch this. This is a terrific goal. Look at that, powerful header.
Just a goal in it then. It's 2-1 here. Quite get at them.
With his head.
This is a good game. That makes it 3-1.
Can't get over the scoreline. This was supposed to be a difficult game for Brazil.
You won't strike this man off the ball easily. They've got men over in the middle. Got a chance. Oh, he's missed it. Back off the bar. Good keeping. Can they get to it, though? to move. Knocking the ball around well. Has the situation under control.
Oh, that's clever.
They pushed a few forward now.
What can he do here? Well hit.
He completely miscued there.
Good thing about this guy, Clyde, he doesn't get disappointed with missing the target, you know. He'll get another opportunity and don't be surprised to see him score again.
Challenge well. There'll be some added time, I'm pretty sure of that. We're about to find out how much. Oh, 4 minutes. He found someone. Clearing header. The referee calls a halt. That's that.